Nora, thank you. One driver is recovering this morning after flipping his car near the London School District. That driver told troopers he was trying to avoid an animal on FM 43 when he swerved and veered off the roadway. He ended up hitting a sign and landing in a ditch. EMS took him to an area hospital with minor injuries.